Hello, world, and welcome to another episode of Watchdogs. When we left off, Damien broke to or Aiden's sister's house and kidnapped her, and then got a little angry. And then, in my mind, I went straight to the bad guys and bashed them, but then, in all reality, I held my anger together. Took them all out, ended up saving the kid, and now I'm going to go ahead. Ooh, motorcycle! I'm a little tempted to get a motorcycle, but I'm going to get a muscle car because well, I guess I have some. I was supposed to say I don't have any, but I guess I do have some. But I'm going to get a cooler muscle car. I don't know about that. Well, I guess you do always receive. Maybe not the type of receiving you would think you'd get when you ask a question. Because usually, when you ask a question, you expect a positive response, but sometimes you receive a negative one. No, I'm not okay, pal. It's raining. I don't have an umbrella. It's been raining for a good couple of days, and I've yet to change my clothes or take care of my personal hygiene or anything like that, so. Nah, I'm feeling a little under the weather. And guy? I'm gonna teach him a lesson. Oh, yeah? Well, it's a good thing you have Jesus on your side. I'm gonna give you a second chance. But next time, don't get in my way! You see, that intimidated him. He was very intimidated. Me and my muscle car. I have no limits! Yeah! Look at me, world. My car's full of muscles. Yeah, look at me plow all that down and park perfectly next to this mailbox.
Hello?
Components. Hey, bonjour. I already got components.
What are you looking for? You can tell me.
I don't know if I can trust you, to be honest. But, because I don't really know you. Security checkpoints. Full tutorial. I already know how to do these component stuff. That's like old school style. I don't know. I think in this full tutorial probably would have given me some more heads up info, but yeah. I don't need it. Alright, new stuff. Wasn't paying attention whatsoever. Something about Joe Smith. Joe Smith's identity got taken. Something like that. I don't know. I don't know this Joe Smith guy. I have no idea. I don't know, guys. Get all defensive. Like, we're not even accusing you of anything. What the heck? Like, it's not me, guys. Stop all looking at me all crazy. We're not, you know, we're just... You're the one that's acting crazy. Better get out of here. Everybody's suspicious. They all know. They all know! Ah! Everybody knows! Okay, get out of here. Meh. Oh, this rain. Ah, driving me crazy. Maybe I should sit down and relax a little. Let go. Get all these muscle cars out of the way. Oh, no! No, don't drive in the water! Oh, no, I gotta save that guy. Oh, okay. He's good. Phew, man. Did you just honk your horn at me? Do you know? You know, don't you? Yeah, I can't believe you're still alive either, and perfectly normal. That's what should have happened. It's okay, nobody saw. it's okay if nobody looks. And it didn't seem like anybody was really suspicious either. I mean, somebody just plowed this poor woman, like, well, practically into the lake. Or by a lake, anyway. Nobody really cared to check and see if that person's alright. So, obviously she was a nobody. Ooh, crime! Let's take it. I'm gonna take over this crime. Show this crime that I have. Muscles! Man, look at that. Right in the parking spot. Taking up two parking spaces, but that's alright. Doesn't look like this place is very busy anyway. And what are the odds that all of a sudden, 20 people go to that gas station at the exact same time.
This is the place.
Oh, he almost got me.
This guy's going to act.
Getting a little close.
Nearby.
I'll be nearby. I'll always be watching. Always. In the shadows. This tree will be my cover. Nobody will suspect. Who hides in a tree? Nobody.
Yo, I got a message for you.
I got a message for you too.
You think I won't kill you?
Back away from those, from the citizen. Come back. I really hope you don't take a left. It's strange that there's this person running across this lawn, very upped and at it, and that there's crime about to happen. But you know what? I feel really good right now, because I am high on life. Woo-wee! Look at me. All high and... Where are we going? Ah, man, totally forgot how far away this is. This is far. Squeak, almost there. This is a good place to park. Right. Oh yeah. Rolling like a pro. Whoa, okay, almost getting caught.
What's
like a pro. Yeah, man, why is this section so dead? Like, of all the places, this is the only place that I get no signal whatsoever from my cell phone. It's weird. And yet there's a CTOS tower just right here. With a bunch of servers. It's like crazy. Alright, we got a forklift. We got a couple of bad guys. We got our stealth music going on. Not sure exactly where to go, to be honest. I'm gonna go ahead and go over there. Somebody's bringing in some stuff.
Whatever, not my problem.
Hold up, going upstairs. Hey. Oh, there is somebody up here. That's what I thought. Is he a sniper? Well, snipe this. Alright. IKAOSS? Something like that? But what's that? Is this some sort of codes? I don't understand. They're speaking a foreign tongue. Makes no sense. Okay. So, I think I'm in an okay place to hide, I think. Okay, I know there's a camera over there. I just saw it a moment ago. I'm gonna go ahead and just kinda. There we are. I'm just gonna chill here for a little bit. I think I'll be alright. There's a desk in front of me, and there's something over there. I'm gonna try to locate this guard. It's gotta be here anyway. Somewhere's, right? Yeah. Somewhere's over the rainbow. Though we're under some clouds and there's no rainbow here at all. It's kinda dead and dark for there to be rainbows at all. Even the mood. Aiden's revengefulness and all these bad guys having bad guy thoughts and emotions. It's all bad. Nothing good. Oh, man, this camera. What kind of camera is this? Like, 2013 camera? Come on, we're in 2014. Give me a break. Or whatever year this is, I don't know. Whatever year Watchdogs is in. What is it like? 2020 or something like that. Nope. Could explode him, but, you know. Oh, my goodness. Where is this guy? Oh, man, more secret code stuff? Come on. This guy's hiding pretty good, wherever he's at. Oh, finally, I found you, man. Where have you been? Maybe if you were out in the open, it'd be easier to find you. Instead, you're leaned up against whatever you're up against. Okay, now I need to find that. And... I was thinking how I want to approach this. I'm in there, aren't I? Somewheres? I guess I'm hitting really good. Can't even see myself. Alright, anyway, I guess I'll take out these guys, I think. If I can't get the camera, like, close enough, or in there somewhere, see, I see this box on my wall. I think I might just take out some of these guys as best I can. This one down here in the ground level, that's cool. I'm gonna do it sneaky style. You know, backstabbing and setting off explosives and stuff like that. I think that's a good plan. Pretty big space, and I've almost got caught like twice already. So, start off with this guy.
That's impossible! This shit's supposed to have 5 failsafe redundancy.
Maybe if you weren't trying to say your science stuff, you would have survived. Oh, man! Oh, no. It's quiet. Is nobody suspicious whatsoever? Okay, there we go. There's somebody. I was about to say. Explosions and mass destruction, and you know, everybody's perfectly calm. You know, that's normal day-to-day life thing. You know, it happens. Explosions happen, man. People just randomly die every once in a while.
Still be someone around.
Yep, somebody's around. Won't find me, though. Hidden pretty well. Alright. So, I think I've gotten as many people as I can for now. I could play this all day. And do all this like explosion stuff and killing people through the cameras and all. But I think I'm going to go ahead and take the rest of it on foot. I'm going to go ahead and also end the episode right here. In the next episode, I'll resume with what I'm doing. Alright? So you guys have a great morning, night, evening. Okay, they're not there. Alright. Have a good morning, night, evening. I'll see you in the next episode. Till next time.